weather sucks recently in Wisconsin for fishing. Not cold enough for good ice, but not warm enough for open water on the lakes. So I'm stuck with river fishing. On a wicked windy weekend, I hid next to a bridge like a troll and fished the Fox River. I still caught fish. One shiny sheepshead.
Wow, is that shiny and pretty.
One tiny channel catfish, and then a big fatty channel catfish. It must have been his mama.
You know it, dude. He's a chunk.
Now, get cold, Wisconsin, so I can hit the hard water.